सब सादगी, सच्चाई, मेहनत, वक्त की पाबंदी, ये हमारी कामयाबी की निशानी। हम हमेशा इस उसूल पे तमाम सेंटरों पे ताकीद करते हैं, किसी को सताओ नहीं, किसी के साथ झूठ मत बोलो, सच्चाई से काम लो।
The emergency services have a tough, often dangerous time here, but for the most part, it's not the Pakistani state that funds them. Most ambulances bear the name of the extraordinary man who's behind them, Edhi. Now nearly 90, Abdul Sattar Edhi is perhaps Pakistan's most well-respected figure. For some, he's nothing less than a saint. For the last 60 years, he's dedicated his life to helping others.
Simplicity, honesty, hard work and punctuality is key to our success. It is everyone's responsibility to take care of others. That's what being human means. If more people thought that way, so many problems could be solved.
The foundation he started is now one of the biggest welfare organizations anywhere in the world.
Well, as well as the ambulances, there is one more thing that really does symbolize the foundation run by Abdul Sattar Edhi, and that's this: cradles left up and down this country for Pakistan's unwanted babies.
Astonishingly, homes run by the Edhi charity are thought to have helped around 50,000 Pakistani orphans like these. It's work Abdul Sattar Edhi started with his greatest supporter, his wife Bilkis. But there was opposition to the orphanages from religious hardliners.
We used to find a lot of dead babies left in gutters and rubbish dumps. So Edhi said we would have these cradles for people to leave them in. But extremists said by looking after the children, we were encouraging people to have babies outside of marriage. We had so many threats. We still do today.
But the Edhis persevere, and many of the same children they've saved go on to help others. Asif Seyal doesn't know who left him at the orphanage as a child, but he now works for the charity himself.
Maybe without Mr. Edhi, you'd find kids on every street corner, picking up rubbish. They've given us so much support. If God forbid he hadn't been around, I wouldn't have been standing in front of you today.
And together, the Edhis have also won acclaim for their women's refuges, food kitchens, clinics for the mentally ill, and their training of tens of thousands of nurses. Abdul Sattar Edhi is becoming ever more frail, but his passion for humanitarian work is undimmed. His legacy as one of the greatest Pakistanis to have ever lived is already assured. Aleem Maqbool, BBC News, in Karachi.